evening, everyone. That's a very sad story, and even sadder that it's real. We shouldn't just listen to it and go away. That's a call to action. On the lighter side, I'm reading A Revenge of the Older Woman. And here it goes. Thanks to Emmanuel Macron, perhaps older women will now get some more respect. People hardly ever think of older women as beautiful, sexy, or desirable. Even the age at which she seems to be a young woman is very unclear. The sexism and ageism that older women experience is dreadful. You hear people say, she looks good for someone who is 38. So what happens if you're 50, you should be indoors, or 60, you should be dead? Pick up fashion magazines. All of them are full of skinny young women with breasts as enlarged as Marines. Every item of clothing fits exactly where it's supposed to. Try and have one of their outfits sewn by your dressmaker, and she will ask you if you want your measurement taken with body magic on. The young women are the ones fitted left and right, even with their paper-thin CVs, and they often manage to snag the husbands of older women. They start from being side chicks, and when they manage to lay eggs, they get promoted to wife status and create yet another vacancy to be filled by the next chick. From Nollywood to Hollywood, the message is clear. The aging lotterers get all the good parts in movies, so an actor in his 50s is still a very credible beau for a teenage actress or one in her early 20s. Maybe with some help, but things are changing. With better diets, exercise, a good fashion sense, surgery where necessary, they are giving younger women a run for their money. My advice to men is to take another look at the wives they have taken for granted for so long. When was the last time you really took a good look at your wife? Pause. When was the last time you made love? Have you paid her a compliment lately? Have you gone on vacation with her without the kids in tow? Did you notice her new hairstyle? That she started using a new fragrance? That she seems a bit happier and more cheerful? The world we keep obsessing about what Emmanuel Macron sees in Brigitte Macron. How about things that no money or time-defined surgery or treatments can buy? Things like wisdom, experience, patience, confidence, nurturing, guardian, security. If women look for the same things in men, why can't a man for once look for the same things in a woman? A cheer to all abandoned, ignored, mistreated, especially those who have been traded in for younger models, porn intended. Raise your glasses or cup to Emmanuel and Brigitte Macron, the hot 39-year-old president with a 64-year-old wife. Hopefully, all the French wannabe side chicks will wait in vain.
Yeah.